Hello YouTube, it is Damien. It's the Pompify. It is season 3, episode 24 of the Pompify, and today it is the season 3 review. In the season 3 review, we are going to talk all things that happened this season, but massive spoiler alert, we did get promoted to the Premier League on the final day of the season. We had to make sure we just won on the final day to make sure we got through, and we did in the end against Birmingham. But this season started off with a bang. We beat Aston Villa in the first game of the season, which kind of set the tone. We then also got through Europe and went on a crazy European journey through the Europa League. It was pretty crazy until we got to Schalke and had probably one of the craziest ties I've ever played in FIFA. One of the crazier ties ever, you know, done on gaming. I had a few crazy ties, to be honest, on Football Manager, but this is definitely the craziest one I've ever had on FIFA. In the end, got knocked out on away goal thanks to a horrid back pass from one of our youngsters, one Mascara, who I am in the end going to forgive and be part of the squad for next season. But yeah, our main reason that we did so well was just our form was really good and our squad for the championship is too good. However, when you look at the squad, I reckon it's not quite Premier League standard. Yeah, we got Ferreira and Lopez who are obviously going to be really good and up to the sort of standard for the Premier League, but everybody else is kind of be there, thereabouts. You know, Clark's going to be not bad, but he's going to have games where he's going to get found out. Same with Kelly. You know, Lopez is going to have to play really well. Babadou is a youngster, he's going to get so much potential, but next season may or may not be ready. Jamal Lowe might have enough about him. Jackson Irvine's experience, but you know, you look at that squad and you go, there's not enough 75 plus rated players in there to really go keep you up. I feel like our squad's in that little limbo stage. Too good for the championship, not good enough for the Premier League. However, I think our goal off the bat is probably going to stay up in the Premier League. It has to be. I am going to talk about a few players though here that I really want to speak about. First one is going to be Seth Vandenberg. His form's been pretty good. Watmore keeps getting injured a little bit. Maybe this guy comes in and starts over Watmore. I reckon it's not a bad way to go. Second thing is Hoover has a big problem with stamina, and it's now time to find out what it is. 61, it's not that bad, but, you know, it's a lot worse in-game, you know. Griffiths probably can do a job for us, and you got to remember, this kid is younger than Hoover. He's got massive amounts of potential, the Australian. He's 18. Hoover should be about 19, yeah. And he's a little bit taller, which I don't mind for those back stick crosses. So it'll be interesting to see what we can do, you know, with that. You know, the next one you talk about, does Lopez come in? You know, Irvine's obviously going to be, you know, what are you doing, you cheeky cat? Irvine's obviously a bit older. Can we get Lopez in? You know, one Mascara has a lot of potential, you know. By memory, it's like 79 to like 85, or, you know, it's more than that, I reckon, for Mascara. And, you know, he had a pretty good year, apart from one stupid moment. One Mascara has got 75 to 89 potential. It's quite wide, but, you know, I would imagine it's going to be over the 70s if he's already 70 at 19, you know. Could be there or thereabouts. There's a few lads on loan that we have to look at too when they come back. And, you know, there's the likes of Ponce. He hasn't really played and he's 68 rated. So, you know, Fisher's obviously 17 and is really good. Lopez is not bad. Enriquez is 72 at 18. You know, there's a lot of these young kids in and around this squad that I would say here at the end of season 3 are probably ready to, if we're going to get relegated, we may as well be playing these kids a lot and get them really well and developed. And if we get relegated, we're going to just romp back in the championship and win it. Not again, but we'll get promoted again, and then we'll be better off for it. Do I think we're going to get relegated? No. I think we're going to surprise myself and probably a few people watching this. I reckon we're going to stay up. You know, I reckon we will. I reckon we're good enough to. We've definitely got enough about the squad. Curtis is one player I'm thinking about selling, not going to lie. There's a few players here and around that I am going to just loan out and see how well they grow. But once they hit 20, if they're not in the 70s and they're 20, I am going to sell them on. I think that's going to be the rule for us. But I reckon that might be the squad that you will see, barring some changes, that I reckon we're going to go to the Premier League. It'd be nice to know how much money we're going to get. You know, as of right now, I think we've got a little bit of money left in the bank, but hopefully that will give us some more money. You know, obviously have made a lot this season with Europa League football and a few other things. You know, $148 million worth of profit this season. And if you can see why we got profit, it's just the club worth has just gone absolutely massive. But, you know, player search sales, everything like that has gone like through the roof. We got $118 million in terms of promotion because we got promoted to the Premier League. And that means that our budget at the moment, right, has got a wage budget, you know, of a massive amount and 12. I'm going to guess we're going to get about a $30 million wage budget, or sorry, transfer budget, and we could spend. Now, if I'm looking at areas to spend, I'm looking midfield. I'm looking central midfielders that are ready for the level. You know, I have faith, maybe we can buy a centre-back, but I have faith in the young fullbacks. I have faith in the young guys up front to get goals. You know, like Ferreira is going to have to carry this side. He's obviously looking unreal at 79. I have faith in Lopez, but maybe a a central defensive midfielder that's going to be our absolute rock, or centre back that's absolutely outstanding, could be the way to go and help keep us in the Premier League. But I feel like that's the way to go. In short, we got to the Europa League this season, made it through the group stage, and had a pretty good run at it, unfortunately losing in a crazy tie to Schalke. In the next, you know, the next thing to recap in the league, there it is on screen. We finished second, that's all that matters. FA Cup, Capital One, you know, the Cabaret Cup, nothing to really write home about. But that is going to be the end of season three. And next time I see you, YouTube, we'll be season four in our first season in the Premier League. Links are in the description below. Go follow us live on Twitch. Like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, Premier League Action. Gonna be next time we see each other. I'll catch you later.